Following the collaboration between the AUB and British Museums, the team there decided that these 8 vessels that you see behind me were the most kind of conservable ones, which would also be able to travel to London. So they were like sound enough, the fragments were sound enough to actually travel to London. However, on the top parts, they did not use.